First Nephi, a brief theological introduction. I'm Joseph Spencer, author of First Nephi, a brief theological introduction. It's worth pausing on the fact that Nephi so carefully orders and organizes his record. Maybe it shows us that he's a tidier thinker than we tend to assume, and maybe it shows us that he took real advantage of the time he had to think about the meaning of his experiences. But what it especially shows us, I think, is that Nephi has purposes we ought to let guide us. That's perhaps something we don't often reflect on as we read scripture. We read a little every day, mostly looking for something to touch us, to speak to our everyday life in a way that will help us press on as disciples of Jesus Christ. And there's, of course, nothing wrong with that. But if it's all we do with scripture, we're likely to find that we've silenced the voices of the prophets. Part of what it means to have faith in the prophets is to trust that they have divinely ordained reasons for speaking to us. They aren't just another means to the end of feeling the Spirit and receiving direction for our lives. They're messengers with things we're supposed to come to understand. Helpfully, Nephi seems willing to lend us a hand by organizing his record so carefully. Brief theological introductions to the Book of Mormon. From the Neil A. Maxwell Institute for Religious Scholarship. Seeking Christ in Scripture by combining intellectual rigor and the disciples' yearning for holiness.